pubs don't shut early, and your ex will never call. Never call.
wanna get my body loose. Wanna tell you what to do. I've been running out of breath like an animal scribbling, looking for a diamond. I'm trying, I'm fighting, biting at the bullet now. I just wanna stay up all night, wanna stay up all night, we'll be right back.
your years. Take a chance, stay my own list. Don't listen to the doubts that are in your head. And change your world. Yeah, I said change your world.
El corazón solo quería Potter, Chichi, mejor. Dueño el alma, duele el corazón, debo saber, es el macho, todo. Dueño el alma, duele el corazón, si me sujo, ¿qué quieres? Si me... Pero cuando a mí me digan que me tengo que cachar, haré todo, todo lo contrario, ya verá.
It is Stamford Bridge, the only home that Chelsea have ever had. 1905, the club was founded here. And fives have been good for Chelsea. 55 won the league. 2005 again under Mourinho. 2015 under Mourinho too.
Yep, the crowd that gather in here have got some fantastic memories, haven't they, in recent times. Especially those have been the glory years in the history of this football club.
Pedro! It's a great start for them. Wonderful goal. We'll now have to see whether that will change both managers' approach to this game.
Well, he swung his foot at it. And he's good at these one-touch finishes. And that was sweet as a nut.
Yeah, kept his eye on.
The break is definitely on.
Hazard! Hazard! And he scored!
Well, goodness me, talk about efficiency in attack. They have scored again. Just widen the margin here to 2-0. Chelsea attacking here. He might be through. Diego Costa!
Diego Costa, one of those strikers who's never satisfied unless he has scored. He'll be happy here.
Chelsea, pretty comfortable now.
Oh, not many. I think a lot of people out there now relaxing just a touch.
Wayne Rooney.
And he shoots! It's a goal!
Nothing like for a manager seeing a goal like that. Real team effort. Great understanding between those lads down there.
Important moment, maybe the most important moment in the match. They shouldn't be caught from here, should they, Alan?
I don't think so. There'll be questions asked if they are. And to be honest with you, Martin, the opposition looks down and out down there.
It's turning out to be a comfortable game, this. 4-0. Manchester United on the move here. And they've cut it out. Diego Costa. This could be it. He's got his shot off now. And they've scored.
They look pleased with themselves, and no wonder the way they've stroked the ball about and created the finish, picked out the spare man in the box.
He's an impetuous goalkeeper, this one, and it's cost him here.
Well, he did go AWOL, but the scorer was Johnny on the spot to make him pay. Good finish.
Not going to go for that yellow card here, just a free kick. We want to see that goal again, don't we?
Well, it's probably one of the simplest he will score in his career. Couldn't really miss that, and he converted it very comfortably.
There was a Manchester United-Chelsea game at Stamford Bridge towards the end of the 14-15 season. Chelsea did win the game. Manchester United had all the ball. It was a most unusual smash and grab from Jose Mourinho's men.
Yes, he parked the bus at home almost there, didn't he, to get the job done as they edged towards the title.
And here's the shot. Oh, he was away. Alan, he was clear.
Well, it looked like the perfect counter-attack. The whole defence had been beaten, but, well, the keeper wasn't.
A it's going to be a throw here. Nemanja Matic. Attacking well here. And now a throw-in. Marcos Alonso. Good pass, getting it forward. And another throw. Here's a chance to attack. Nicely played through ball. Shots on here.
Great work by the goalkeeper. The ball is his and he's made sure he's protected it.
Oh, he's through.
Cut on. Terrific stop.
Here's Martial. It goes out wide again. That's a good interception. Despite the idea of spreading the play, was a good one. And here comes the counter-attack.
The shot's off!
He's got such an appetite for goals, Diego Costa. And he's satisfying himself here by taking that chance. It's a goal that's easily taken. And they were caught out, leaving the goalkeeper totally exposed. He could do nothing. One against those two.
No, he's entitled to wonder where his defenders were there. And Bar bringing down the lad, he could do nothing at all, the keeper.
The keeper for score! No, no, no!
Well, the defenders could only watch and pray because they'd been left for dead. But he just couldn't finish it.
Pogba. Here's Martial. Trying to switch on the attacking power in this situation. That's Azpilicueta. He might be through.
And shoots!
And they managed to score here. And that's the third, the hat-trick. It's a day he'll never forget. What a day he's having. Three goals now.
He's been a thorn in the side of the opposition all match, and he thoroughly deserves that hat-trick.
There's only really one team in it, only one team enjoying this when you look at the scoreline.
Another shot!
Oh, well saved. He's got support here.
He's got his shot off now. He's kept it out.
And here we'll see what they can manage from the corner. And here's the shot. Azpilicueta. Well, this attack, shots on here, and such quality in the build-up, and a brilliant finish, a wonderful goal. Well, that's a goal he'll want to keep for his own archives, I'm sure, because he doesn't get too many, the defender, but he's got this one.
When he pops up in the opposition's box, he never looks uncomfortable. He is one of those defenders that can look like a striker at times.
Totally one-sided, really, the match, as the scoreline suggests. Number 28, and Herrera. Nemanja Matic. Diego Costa. And it's going to be an attacking move.
Well, it could be in. Shot off! Diego Costa, one of those strikers who's never satisfied unless he has scored. Well, they'd be happy here.
A goal from Diego Costa. What a celebration that is. And why not when you finish first time like that?
There's only really one team in it, only one team enjoying this when you look at the scoreline. Not completed, really. Diego Costa, and he could get away here.
The shot's on!
On the verge here of a hat-trick, but not yet.
Well, with the confidence he's displayed, I was fully expecting the net to be bulging there.
Now Bay. They've got the ball back, the interceptor got it for them. We've got 4 more minutes to play, added time here. Nemanja Matic. Chelsea attacking here. It's a quick break.
Shoots!
That's an offside decision.
Well, the players can't believe it, and neither can the crowd, but it's the right decision.
Sense of surprise here as the half-time whistle goes. Half-time, Diego Costa's certainly done his bit. He's playing really well.
Well, as long as he's been in this game, Martin, he wouldn't have experienced many better 45 minutes than that. He couldn't miss out there.
It is Stamford Bridge, the only home that Chelsea...
Pedro!
Well, we wait to see what the second half brings. The first half was conclusive, but you don't win the game at half-time. So they're setting up for the corner. In quickly. It's a fine strike, but not quite what he was hoping for.
But when he's hit it, I'm sure he would have thought that was going to bulge in the back of the net. Not quite, though.
Pogba. Got the ball back by that interception.
Great save by a diving goalkeeper.
Corner coming up.
He's gone for goal here from a long way out, and he's hit the target.
Oh, my word, to get the power, to get the accuracy from that distance out, it's just absolutely amazing.
Superb shot, wonderful result for him.
Totally one-sided, really, the match, as the scoreline suggests. Blint. Here's Martial. Chelsea on the attack. Made the challenge well. And that will be a throw. Conte.
Well, it's an important area to win back the ball, that.
Now Rooney. Played back. Manchester United want to make a change now. Moving forward with some date.
Now the shot! He's got such an appetite for goals, Diego Costa. And he's satisfying himself here by taking that chance.
A goal from Diego Costa. And he won't have hit too many better than this over the years, because that is just arrowing into the top right.
There's only really one team in it, only one team enjoying this when you look at the scoreline. It's a foul by Pedro. Goes in. We could be in.
He's got his shot off now. Hazard, and he scored.
Two for him on the day, and two very well taken goals. And that's a goal well worth analysing again. totally one-sided, really, the match, as the scoreline suggests. Well, we're two-thirds of the way through the 90 minutes, half an hour to go. Oh, that's a good save, he got a touch to that. There'll be a signal here at the corner. Straightforward stop from an effort from a long, long way out.
Well, he's had a go, and what a goal!
Wow, it's not often you see somebody find the back of the net from that distance. That is stunning.
Well, he defied the odds by taking the shot on, let alone scoring the goal.
Let's have another peek at that goal. There's only really one team in it, only one team enjoying this when you look at the scoreline.
Number 11, Pedro.
Wayne Rooney. Trying to switch on the attacking power in this situation.
The shot's on!
Oh, he had a real go.
Well, you can't knock him. He was in the right place at the right time. Just couldn't provide the finishing touch.
David Luiz, Nemanja Matic. This could be a chance.
And shoots! The ball, well saved.
Still on the attack, and they've got a corner. The goalkeeper with a textbook save and keeps the ball in his grasp. Now they've got a chance in this part of the pitch.
Shot on! Taking the chance with the shot there.
Yeah, I thought he might have done better there. Had a bit of time and space. Good position.
To be replaced by number 8.
Good reading of the play by the defender. Shots on here.
Diego Costa, one of those strikers who's never satisfied unless he has scored. Will he be happy here?
Well, I don't go that far from my holidays, and he scored from that distance. It's an incredible strike.
Totally one-sided, really, the match, as the scoreline suggests. Yeah, that's one he'd like to see again, a back heel, brilliant. Well, that looked promising, but he's been stopped. Time ticking on, just over 15 minutes to go. It's good work between these two. Nemanja Matic. Looking good, this move.
They've opened them up here. Terrific stop.
And it's back for a corner again. Well, here we can see the corner count so far. And here's the shot. And
that's Moses!
Great stop.
Shut off now.
Well, that's a fantastic goal. Two for him on the day, and two very well taken goals. There's only really one team in it, only one team enjoying this when you look at the scoreline. Attack building for Manchester United. He's gone in strongly and got the ball. Nemanja Matic.